Hi friends, I am Rajesh Sir Dharwara. Welcome to my channel Nothing Possible. In the words, many of viewers ask me, sir, how to convert a simple video into HD video using the VLC media player. Let's start. Friend, first we will check the simple video details. Here is the simple video. Check the property. The size of video 3.12 MB. And the frame width 640 and the frame height 360. It means normal video. Now we will open the VLC media player. Here is the VLC media player. Now we will click the Control plus R. Here is the add option. Select the video where we want to, which video we want to change. Next of this video. Click here, convert save. Now click the browser. Here is given the converted file's name, RK. Save. Here click, select the HD video. Select the HD video. Video 4, MP4, 1080p. It means HD video. Finally click start. Our processing is continued. This time takes some moment. Processing has been completed. Now we'll check the video with the size of 15 MB and its size is 18. Its size is, here you will the your video, check the property, check the property, the size of video 15 MB and the frame width 1920 and frame height 1080. It means full HD. Thank you for watching this video.